2018, in an effort to shamelessly exploit the commercial successes of the Star Wars movie, Mattel released several iterations of what they called character cars, like this Lando Calrissian coupe, which I think has lines reminiscent of an early 70s Oldsmobile Toronado. Not being a collector, what the heck is someone supposed to do with this car on a Wednesday, no less? Well, maybe I can have a little fun and piss off a few Democrats. So stick around.
Did you hear the music?
So one day, probably 6 or 7 months from now anyway, Joe Biden will accidentally mistake the nuclear football for his iPad. He's trying to send an email to Hunter in China. Well, the Chinese retaliatory strike left the western third of North America uninhabitable south of King's Highway 16 in British Columbia. And these two guys, Bob and Doug, I think, took Bob's 73 Tornado and mounted it on the frame of an old 4x4 truck. They took a King's Highway 16 sign that blew up on Doug's front lawn and mounted it on the trunk. They found an old cannon and Gatling gun in Doug's pole barn. The Canucks, ready for anything. Stick around if you want to see what's on my bench. This is Time Rider, and I'll leave the light on for you. Hey, thanks for hanging around. A while back, I restored a number 58C 8-wheeled tipper. And I had this chassis left, this super fast chassis. And I have a fun project going on with it. It's almost done, so look for that. I'm also working on the 32 Ford panel. This will be the Three Blind Mice build that is publishing on the 6th. I have lots to do on that. This one is for the Go Bear Three Blind Mice build on the 27th. I kind of have an idea what I want to do here, but I really have a long way to go. As with any Three Blind Mice builds, just shoot us an email if you'd like to join us. Now, the picture I have for today, there's kind of a story behind it. I went up to the tip of the state of Minnesota. There's a waterfall. It's on a river called the Pigeon River. And there's a middle falls. There's a big falls, and then there's a middle falls. And you have to hike about 3.5 miles over some real goat paths to get there. So I hike up there, and I'm walking out in the water, and I'm thinking, holy cow, here I am out in the middle of nowhere. There probably isn't another soul for 5 miles around. And right about then, a truck was Jake braking on the other side of the river, which is actually Canada. But I guess I wasn't as lone as I thought I was going to be. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video and it finds you healthy, happy, and wise.